All right, guys, out here in the woods today, kicking it with my boy Clint. We're just kind of doing a chill night out and do some camping out here.
So I'm gonna set up the tarp, set up the hammock, because that's what I'm sleeping in tonight. It's a little hammock, a little hammock shelter. And man, it's perfect weather to camp out tonight. You guys know me, I'm not really trying to sleep outside if it's 80 degrees or hotter. And I think we got mid 70s. Tonight's gonna drop down into the 60s, which is perfect for Mr. O. We just got here. I'm gonna go ahead and set up my shelter. Probably get some firewood together so we can build a fire. You know you can't camp without a fire. So we're gonna do some camping, some cooking, some clowning, play some music. Thanks for watching.
I've got my tarp and hammock in tow. I brought my Firesteel and my drone. This blue shirt is the only one I own. I'm ScrambledO. I'm a troubadour in this modern day. I take my bushcraft from state to state. Everyone on YouTube will know my name. I'm ScrambledO. Loogehdeh flame.
All right, guys, just finished putting this tarp up. Fourth corner of the tarp I was having some problems with because there wasn't any tree right here for me to tie out to. So basically what I did is I took that fourth tie out and I put a piece of bank line across it, and I'm short on cordage, so I went ahead and tied it into a piece of purple paracord. Then took the paracord as far as it'll go to a piece of, what is that, glow in the dark paracord?
It's a double hack.
Then took it over here to this really old piece of yellow paracord. Then connected it to this chain.
It's a chain hack. If you don't have a tree, if you don't have a tree to tie your rope to, then just build a cabin. It's a hack.
All right, well, I got camp set up and I want to show you guys around the camp. Here's the little cabin in the background. We're gonna be visiting that cabin at a later date, doing some work on it, shoot some more videos here at the cabin, because this is a sweet setup. Buddy Clint's got a nice little area right here for us to chill. And yeah, you'll probably see this cabin again on another video. Got some work to do on the roof he's gonna do later this summer. So I'll definitely be checking in on the cabin when he's all done. Cause this is a nice scenic little area. Over here he's got this little fire pit action going on. Some benches. So yeah, we're kinda off-roading, car camping, doing some, what do you call it? Chilling. This is camping. This is the perfect time of year to go camping. If you guys have got state parks, national forests in your area, this is the best time of year to go. Before the bugs really get too crazy, this is a good time. Get out with the family and do your thing. We come out here and did some camping, heck, what was that, about 6 months ago? But yeah, it's been too long. I need to link up with buddy Clint again. So we're gonna hang out. I got a steak to cook up. We're out here. I'm gonna get done setting up camp. Thanks for watching. Here we go.
Star's going out. I know that's what it is.
All right, we're going to pick up some wood. This area is somewhat depleted because camp does a lot of bit of...
There's wood. We just have to like hike way down in the holler to get it.
So. Yeah, we're not into that. So right now we're gonna take the good old Jeep and go find some wood in a different location.
And throw it up on the roof rack.
Throw it on the roof rack.
Country living.
Country living. Hashtag
Squatch Life.
Squatch Life. All right, we just drove all the way back to this corner of the woods. Get some firewood. There's gotta be something around here. It's gotta be good firewood somewhere around here.
You came to visit me.
All right, you guys can't probably see it, but we grabbed some firewood. My battery died, so yeah, we drove the Jeep back here to the camp. And yeah, we're gonna get a fire going and start cooking some food.
If it's steak, your heart desires, firewood your camp requires. Drive the Jeep through the field, the silky saw you must wield. Fell the tree, lug it back, load it top the luggage rack. Drive to camp, same way you came. Build the fire, look at the flame.
Alright, we're chilling at the campfire. I'm about to cook up some dinner. It's probably about 11. Look at the blood on the cutting board. You see the cutting board, Clint?
Look at it.
I'm looking.
I don't understand this.
Look at it.
That's better.
All right, let's toss some seasonings onto this. You gonna cook your steak?
Yeah.
Or the wings.
Well, my plan is I'm gonna let you cook yours. And then I'm going to see if you burn yours. If the fire's too hot, I'm no worse off.
Clint, I'm the master of campfire cooking. Okay? There's no way I burn this.
Yeah, it's not bacon. You got the steak.
If it was bacon, I'd drop it. That's my thing. Drop the bacon.
You just kind of poke it in. It's pretty good, though. It kind of bakes it inside the steak.
I bet.
I mean, like half of it's going to fall out on the fire anyway. I think the hot. I think I want to do hot on one side, chipotle on the other. Take. Flip it. I think we're going to go with chipotle on this side.
Tossed it right on mine.
Oh. All right, there's my steak. Looking nice. There's Mr. Clint's. What's that seasoning called?
Bearded Butcher Blend. They're out of Creston, Ohio.
Bearded Butcher Blend out of Creston, Ohio.
Bearded. They have bearded. Beards. They're bearded.
Bearded men.
Bearded butchers.
Bearded butchers. So it's looking pretty good. He did his whole slicey-dicey technique. I just kept it old school, caveman style.
Right now. All right. Steak's probably done. Clint just threw his steak right on top of mine. I think mine's done. It's been cooking for like 10 minutes. So, I mean like 15 minutes. So it's probably good. Scandi grind cuts a steak so good. I'm eating steak with a spoon. Noob life. All right, cook the steak like maybe 2 or 3 minutes too much. But it's got that seasonings on it. It's got that flavor on it.
It's so pathetic, dude.
Actually did pretty good for myself. I've been known to screw up a good steak, but this turned out pretty good. You guys want to see the flavor? If you look at it, you can see it.
Look at the flavor, boy.
All right, finished eating steak. Spoon and cutting board, drying by the fire. Check it out. We're back here trekking through the woods. Come back to find the spot the last video at. Clint did that overnighter out here. This is where I strung up the tarp and made a little raised bed. Not much lighting in here, but we're going off-roading a little. We're gonna do a cruise back to some of the other parts of the woods. Clint's got this nice little Jeep, so we're gonna swerve around, cut through some trails and paths and stuff that he's made over the last couple years. And just go cruising around. Some decent acreage out here. So we're gonna cut through the fields, cut through the woods, go off-roading. Nah, I mean.
Well, you nailed the suckers in this rock. Yeah, good eye. Something's open.
All right, well, it's 4:33. All right, well, I'm hitting the hay, hitting this hammock up. I'm getting kind of tired. It is about 5 a.m., so. ScrambledO, signing off. Yeah, it's signing off at 4 o'clock in the morning.
You're done out for?
4:30.
Yo. We're going down. I'm yelling fetus.
Good morning. All right, well, we're getting up.
Up and at 'em.
I got some bacon, some oatmeal. Yeah, this is the breakfast I make when it's easy peasy. I don't always like to come out and have to cook up something crazy. Bacon's essential and oatmeal. I got me some rolled oats, boy.
Rolled oat, boy.
All right, we're getting up. So last night, we didn't get into camp till kind of late. It was like 7 before we even started setting up at all. So we got camp set up, goofed off, made some food. Yeah, we did some exploring around the property, drove the Jeep around, drove through the woods for like 2 hours, going to different spots and just scoping out the area for other cool spots to do some camping. It's 9 now. We just rolled out of bed, rolled out of hammocks. I think it's about time to cook up some breakfast. I'm freaking starving. So I'm gonna cook up some bacon and some oaty meals.
Sun comes up, birds call his name. A man must eat to start the day. Bacon on the grill, coffee in the pot. Take it off the grill, be careful not to drop.
All right, breakfast is done. Keeping it easy, keeping it simple today. Did me some oats with brown sugar and trail mix. That's actually good. It's actually real good. Can't really see it without spilling. But yeah, Normally I just take out packets of oatmeal, but this time I tried the big boy oatmeal.
It's tasting nice.
And then bacon. And focus. And then bacon. You really can't go wrong with
oats and bacon.
Not the thickest cut of bacon I've ever had, but it still tastes good. Bacon in the oatmeal. Hack.
All bushcraft trips, they all end the same. Pull down your tarp, pack up your things, put on your pack, and walk away. Out of the woods, into the plains. So long till we meet again. I'm ScrambledO, Loogehdeh the flame.